remains in effect until 2 a.m. Wednesday. The flash flood watch continues for portions of east central Ohio, southwest Pennsylvania, and West Virginia, including the following areas in east central Ohio: Belmont, Carroll, Coshocton, Guernsey, Harrison, Jefferson, Monroe, Muskingum, Noble, and Tuscarawas. In southwest Pennsylvania, Allegheny, Fayette, Greene, Washington, and Westmoreland. In West Virginia, Brooke, Hancock, Marion, Marshall, Monongalia, Ohio, and Wetzel. Until 2 a.m. Wednesday, total rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are likely. This rainfall will fall on saturated soils, leading to the risk of flooding and mudslides. Flooding, including the flooding of creeks and streams, will be possible with this rainfall event. Area rivers will likely see rises as well. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Nearshore forecast. For the following